get it.
It's lit.
Lit.
Just take a look at.
Must have copied the ACS module. Got the key to every lock in America.
And they're killing 1,000 Americans for every dead civilian in Moscow. Looks like we're all our friends.
Have been harassed or denied.
I know a guy. Let's find a payphone, if they still exist.
All we got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
That's all we've got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him from a tree.
Militia's closing in. Almost 200 of them, front and back.
We're gonna have to fight our way to the LZ. Let's go.
What about Rojas?
The streets will take care of them.
Works for me.
Nikolai, we're at the top of the favela, surrounded by militia.
At this mission, again.
Okay, my friend, I am on the way.
Tango to Grand General. Everyone get ready. Lock and load. We're getting into the helicopter. Head through the gate. Let's do this.
Nope. Well, welcome back, everyone, to another video of Modern Warfare 2 Remastered Campaign. I hope everyone's having a great one, and if you are, you know what to do. Hit that like button. Oh, whoa, whoa. That was close. That was really close. There we go. We got him. Get knifed, bro. I got a Glock. Let's go. Wonder if they're gonna remaster Modern Warfare 3 campaign. Oh, come on. So flash.
Oh,
Here we go. That was my stupidity. That was so my stupidity. Oh, he has the 1887 or whatever it's called. The lever action shotgun. Oh, never mind, it's a double barrel. Can't aim down sights with it? So weird. He doesn't have to reload? What? What? What kind of bullshit is that? Shot me four times with the double barrel. Yeah, no. I want my Glock back. The double barrel sucks. Oh my god, there's a lot of people right there. Any intel?
Heads up, alley on the left.
No intel.
Keep moving, we're almost at the market.
could have just came out of right here. Oh, I should have reloaded earlier.
Heads up, alley on the left.
What, that's the second or third death? Be here in the old game? And that's my fault. I should have waited for the grenade to blow up. That's the third death. All three of my deaths in this mission have been from me just being stupid. Dude, this thing is so good. A Glock, aka the G18. That's so gnarly.
We're getting into the rooftop. This way. Let's go, let's go.
There it is. Yeah, dude, this part's so sketchy.
Go!
There we go.
Someone turn off that damn TV. My task force is out of the country. I'm commandeering your unit, Sergeant Foley.
Yes, sir. All yours, sir.
I've requisitioned a striker from the 8th Armored.
Honey Badger's a mean bitch, sir.
She'll walk you in. The Russians are burning through our defenses and our intel. Can't let them take this corner.
Just point it out on the map, sir. They won't take it.
Hunter 2-1. This is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Our evac chopper are taking heavy
loads
of ground fire. We gotta destroy those triple A positions so they can get the rest of the city down here. Let's go! Squad, protect the striker. Watch the foot mobiles with RPG. Get off the street!
Dude, come on, you're in the way. And come on. That dude was literally just standing right in front of me when I was trying to shoot. Yeah, I held B to lay down and nothing happened. Like, I was literally just stuck. Out of the way, bro. At first I thought it was a Glock I pulled out. I was like, what? How did they shoot me? How did they keep seeing me? I was inside. Sorry for all the stupid deaths, everyone. My God, he's camping in a bush. What a fucking bush camper. This ain't fucking Fortnite. Bush camper. You go upstairs. This is why you should be able to play campaign with your friends, because this game, every single AI is worthless to you. Oh my god, that's a teammate. I forgot how big this house was. Oh wait, no, these are apartments. Okay. Hey, there's some intel. Damn, they're hella far ahead of me. Oh, direct impact, let's go.
Attacking targets at security station.
Nothing special up in there. Anything special in here? Nope. Oh yeah. There we go. Almost missed that. Oh, and there goes. Alright, I'm just going, but I know what I'm gonna do. Dude, I need to quit reloading as much as I am. Maybe there's intel in here. There are so many people in that mansion. Holy shit. There's like 30, 40 people in that mansion. Need my team to push downstairs with me, but they're trying to push upstairs. Oh, nah, get out of here. I'm trying to get upstairs. I kept hearing shots. Can you please get out of the way? Oh my god. My team. These AIs are actually dog shit, man. How are they? How did they get in? I'm so sorry for dying this much. I don't know what's going on with me. Like, I'm seriously getting irritated now. Can we secure the whole building before you ask me to do anything else?
AAA has been neutralized. We're heading to 4677.
I actually don't remember this mission that well.
Interrogative. What exactly are we looking for? Over.
Sergeant Foley, this is General Shepard. Your objective is to extract a high-value individual from a panic room on the second floor of that house. He'll be expecting you. Challenge is Ice Pick. Counterside is Phoenix. Get him out of there. Report back to Overlord. Shepard out.
All right. You heard the man. 4677 Brookmere Road. Move!
Dude was trying to get something to eat.
Ice pick.
Something's not right here. Check the panic room. Move. No sign of forced entry.
Ramirez, get that briefcase.
What's left of it?
Sarge, check out these tats. Not your average trooper, Hua.
Hua. Get a couple of photos for G2, and check the bodies for intel.
Hua.
Shepard's not gonna like this.
Overlord, the HBI is dead.
Alright, everyone, I think this is gonna be a good place to end the episode. I hope everyone has a great one. And if you do, please hit that like button. And if you enjoyed watching this, it's been very appreciated. Thank you guys so much. And yeah, deuces.